Hey everyone, it's Terry Hawkins and we've got a couple of minutes. Well, 2017 is closing out and I would love for us to finish this year on a high. And how do we do that? Well, I think the easiest way to do it is to not beat ourselves up about what we haven't achieved, not to give ourselves a hard time about how much more that we have to achieve, and just pause for a second and get some momentum by going back to January and start to list everything that you did that was amazing, everything you overcame, everything that you got through emotionally, every challenge that you got through and, you know, worked through, all the things that you did to really build this year. Because I think we forget, and I think we get to the end of the year and we don't remember how magnificent it has been. And I'm not just talking about, you know, the positive things, the good, the bad, and the ugly. But you got here, you got to the end of this year. So go back, write it all out, look at that list and go, far out, I am fantastic. Because when I looked at my list, it blew me away. I had forgotten so much. And when I looked at it as a whole and realized just how much I had actually achieved and overcome and worked through, and, you know, I cried myself, through a lot of things this year. I got frustrated through a lot of things. I had joy around a lot of things. And I just feel great that I can celebrate this year that was. And we're going to start the new year that way. How about we start 2018 by writing down those very things? So either a post-it note, put the month on the front, all the things on the back, either journal it or even audio it. But let's list what we achieved, what we overcame, what we got through, what we're going to leave behind in that month and what we're going to take with us into the next month. And so by the end of 2018, you're going to have a bucket full of amazing achievements, whatever they might be. So just pause on that for a moment and do your list. Let it fill your cup till it's overflowing. And then you'll have all of that to share with others. Because when it comes down to it, there really is only one thing, isn't there, on this planet? And yep, it's that beautiful mushy word called love. And you gotta love on you first. Because when you love on you first, you'll have lots more to give others. Have the most beautiful festive time and I'll be seeing you real soon.